Hello and welcome to my Disney music quiz. So we've got three rounds. Our first round is going to be guess the film. So you have to listen to the song and you have to guess which film that song is from. The second round is going to be finish the lyric. So part of a song will play and it will stop and you have to then write down the lyric that comes next. And then there is a shorter third round that is just some general knowledge music questions, all based on Disney films. So the first round is guess the movie. So there are going to be some Disney songs, and what you're going to do is you're going to have to listen to that little clip and you're going to have a think and see which movie that song comes from. Good luck. For the guess the movie round, I'm going to give you a point for each movie you get correct, but if you can also tell me the name of the song, you can get an extra bonus point. So I need the name of the movie, but also if you can tell me the name of the song, you can get an extra bonus point. Good luck.
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters?
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mugging around, oh, ooby-doo. I wanna be like you, I wanna walk like you, talk like you, choo-choo. You see it's true.
Tale as old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends. Somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little.
There's far too much to take in here. Or to find that can ever be found. But the sun rolling high, with the sapphire sky, keeps great and small on the endless round.
Circles of light, and it moves us all. I could be part. and more trouble the
See you later, entertainer.
Okay, so I'm going to go through the answers for you just again. Number one was Mulan with I'll Make a Man Out of You. Number two was Hercules, I Won't Say I'm in Love. Number three was Tarzan, Two Worlds. Number four was The Hunchback of Notre Dame with God Help the Outcasts. Number five was The Jungle Book with I Want to Be Like You. Number six was Beauty and the Beast with Beauty and the Beast. Number seven was The Lion King with Circle of Life. Number eight was Tangled with the song I See the Light. Number 9 was Emperor's New Groove, and that was Kuzco's theme song. Number 10 was The Princess and the Frog with the song Almost There. Number 11 was Aladdin with A Whole New World. Number 12 was Mulan 2 with Like Other Girls. Number 13 was Brother Bear with the song On My Way. Number 14 was Snow White, Hi Ho. Number 15 was Toy Story, You've Got a Friend in Me. Number 16 was The Little Mermaid with Part of Your World. Number 17 was Frozen with the song Love is an Open Door. Number 18 was Cinderella, A Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes. Number 19 was The Lion King 2, Not One of Us. And number 20 was, of course, Pocahontas, Colours of the Wind. So you will get 1 point for each film that you got correct, but I will also give you 1 point for each song title that you got correct as well. Moving on to finish the lyric. So there is going to be part of a Disney song played. It will stop. Your teacher may want to pause at that moment as well to give you a little more time to write your answer down, but there will be a pause. You will then write the next part of the lyric, and then the song will continue showing you that next part of the lyric. Now, I will accept if you are roughly there with maybe a few individual minor words missing, but I think if you talk amongst yourselves as to what you think is fair for what you write down, as I'm sure not many of you will be able to get every single one word perfect. So I'm happy for there to be a little discussion about the points that you receive. Maybe that it is 2 points if you have a word perfect answer, and then 1 point if you have got most of the answer correctly. So enjoy and good luck.
Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear.
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold.
You got a friend in me when the road looks. Rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed.
A dream is a wish your heart makes when to sleep. In dreams you will lose your heartaches. What
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me. Princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
Be our guest, be our guest, put our service. To the test, tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve.
But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things. Blue horn moon, or ask the grinning bobcat why he.
No one's saying do this.
Now when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
I'm gonna walk.
No one's saying stop that.
Fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day when the boss get hungry.
Yes, you got me on the pay.
What though? Under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we after hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea. Seems like it's sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even this...
So, we are moving on now to general music knowledge. So, I'm going to ask you some questions based on Disney music and Disney songs, and you are going to have to give me the correct answers. So, question one. What was the first ever Disney movie to get a soundtrack released? Was it 1, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs? Was it 2, Pinocchio? Was it 3, Steamboat Willie? Or was it 4, Fantasia? So what was the first ever Disney movie to get a soundtrack released? So a soundtrack with all the music and the songs separately released to the film. What was the first ever Disney movie to get a soundtrack released? Question 2. All of the following singers have voiced Disney characters, but only one was a Disney princess. Who was it? Was it Miley Cyrus? Was it Priyanka Chopra? Or was it Mandy Moore? Was it Miley Cyrus, Priyanka Chopra, or Mandy Moore? I think it's Chopra, actually. Priyanka Chopra as the pronunciation of her name. So was it Miley, Priyanka, or Mandy? All of them have sung Disney as Disney characters, but only one was a Disney princess. Who was that one? Question 3. Which of the following movies did not win an Oscar for its music? So Oscars you can get for acting, you can get it for things like makeup and production, and you can also get Oscars for the music that is in films. So which of the following movies did not win an Oscar for its music? So 3 out of these 4 did win an Oscar for its music. Which was the one that didn't? Who was the first DJ to appear on a Pixar or Disney film soundtrack? So who was the first DJ to appear on a Disney Pixar film soundtrack? Was it Skrillex? Was it Diplo? Or was it Deadmau5? Skrillex, Diplo, or Deadmau5? Which one of those DJs was the first to appear on a Disney or Pixar film soundtrack? And the next question, what is the only Disney song to win the Grammy for Song of the Year? So a Grammy is a musical award, and this is for Song of the Year. Was it Circle of Life from The Lion King? Was it You've Got a Friend in Me from Toy Story? Was it A Whole New World from Aladdin? Or was it Part of Your World from The Little Mermaid? Which one of these is the only Disney song to win the Grammy for Song of the Year? Moving on to our answers for our general music knowledge quiz. So our answers coming up. So the first question was, what was the first ever Disney movie to get a soundtrack release? And it was Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. It wasn't Disney's first ever film, but Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs was the premier soundtrack under Walt Disney Records. As a fun fact, it was originally released as three 78 RPM singles before being reissued as a CD in 1993. So it was Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs was the first ever Disney movie to get a soundtracked release. Question two. All of these the following singers have voiced Disney characters, but only one was a Disney princess. Who was it? It was Mandy Moore. Mandy Moore voiced Rapunzel in 2010's Tangled, who is a Disney princess. Now, the other two have been Disney characters. Miley was Penny in the animated movie Bolt, and Priyanka voiced Ishani in 2013's Planes, but it was Mandy Moore that was the princess. Which of the following movies did not win an Oscar for its music? Cinderella did not win an Oscar for its music. So Dumbo, Aladdin and The Lion King all won Oscars for their music. Despite creating one of the most famous Disney songs in A Dream is a Wish Your Heart Makes, Cinderella lost out on the 1950 scoring of a musical picture Oscar to Annie Get Your Gun. So unfortunately, Cinderella did not win the musical Oscar in that year. Who was the first DJ to appear on a Disney Pixar film soundtrack? It was Skrillex. So well done if you got that one correct. It was Skrillex. And what is the only Disney song to win the Grammy for Song of the Year? While several have been nominated through the years, it was A Whole New World, performed by Peebo Bryson and Regina Bell, that actually won the coveted award in 1994. So A Whole New World from Aladdin won the Grammy for Song of the Year. Well done for taking part in this Disney music quiz. I hope you have enjoyed yourselves, and I will speak to you soon. Goodbye.